Hello, this is Nerim. Let's go. Kill this dude, which doesn't have a name. Just Warven. Why? Because there is a bounty on his head. Bow are dead. Goodbye are dead. Should reside somewhere in these towers. The dwarven team. Yeah, he sees me. Maybe he doesn't care. Okay. I do like the XP though. Only one tower has an entrance. Laments of War. It's a poem. Let's take it, it's good value. I think I have to stack crates to get up there, to be honest. Oh, okay, there is a platform. Have to stack crates. Come on, game. This isn't Half-Life 2. These physics sucks, man. Fuck. You can use the small one. That's easier. Should work. That's better. That is a spider. You ugly spider. I'm gonna make a mark here. Because the plan is to do this quest, then the Tower of Zerobilon is, I think, this way. You should probably see it, to be honest. Guess I can't over the trees. Not this way. Anyway, I'm gonna do stuff around here, and then I think I'll continue exploring this path, because I've never been here. Yeah, so mark it. I wanna be done with this part of the map till I go progress the main quest, which is really far. Yeah, let's try down here. It's really dark. Mr. Ghoul. Can I shoot through this? No. Heavy hitter. Use telekinesis on these potions, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get to that area eventually. I guess I need to take the stairs up. XP, so probably steal arrows from this guy. Yeah. Oh shite. I'm fat. Yeah, I think I need to get rid of these. Definitely this. Yeah, these aren't worth it. I might keep one for emergencies when I have no arrows. And no mana. Okay, what did this do? So I have to go all around again. Fine. Circle strafe up the stairs like a boss. And down. Okay. So this lever destroyed the wall somehow. Fine. Oh. What the hell is that? Tower Sentinel. should train destruction more. It's a baby skeleton. It was a baby skeleton. Fuck. I really don't want that. Bat. And a baby skeleton. An XP. It's not worth it. These are actually harmless. This way, I guess. Sorry, but you are in the way. You can die. Reflect the damage as well. Good boy. Lonely Tower, second tower. So the only entrance to the second tower is via a cave, okay. What? It's a twisted upside down tower. Fine. Of course. Oh, come on. Whoa. Okay. Looks like the dwarven teeth set some traps. Silver arrow, thank you. What's my destruction anyway? Or all the skills, to be honest. I haven't checked in a while. Light armor, nice. Marksman, okay. Destruction 54. Could use a lot more, to be honest. Restoration 57. Oh, 54-2, just... Yeah, I don't want to use the trainers for skills I actually use. Because I can level them up myself. So mostly I just want to use the trainers for athletics and acrobatics, because that level's too slow. Just need to use the destruction more. Hello. Ah, oh, come on, he sees me. Tower Lord. Textbook, thank you. Lone Lit Tower Ski, thank you. And where's the thief? The pointer shows to the entrance. Guess I missed the thief somewhere. Well, I did get some loot out of it, so. Barricades himself inside the lonely tower. Okay. And exactly where that is. let's check the map. Okay. Go this way. Cause I came from here, I don't think I checked this room, so let's check this one real quick. Absolutely nothing. Just some garbage loot. I don't know why I bothered to pick up. Okay. Can I actually shoot these? Or this, maybe? No. Fine. Nice. Thank you. Something exploded in there. Yeah, okay. The disappointing. Oh, okay. Never mind. Oh shit. Oh, wait, of course. I just missed the door. Yeah, he was just experimenting with these mines, added some black powder, and he ended up exactly like this. Nice loot though, so thank you, Mr. Dwarven Thief. Any time to town and sell my shit. First I need to go here and check this area, I guess. I might make the mark further down this road. Clip? No, okay. Whee! Ah! I love high acrobatics. The best skill in the game. And athletics. Hello. Hello. What the hell is that? We have a free fall. Okay, I need some XP. Here, go on the path to the coast and return through this valley, because I'm sensing loot everywhere. Is it their camp? Probably. Let's check. Looks like it. They don't even have a bed, what the fuck? I was hoping to sleep till morning. Fuck it, I'm just gonna wait. I don't like the dark. Savages don't even have a bed. I like XP. XP is good. The temple. We'll do a treasure hunt quest. Basically, I need to bring three things from three temples to another temple and get my treasure. I'm gonna make it active actually. This one. Well, it doesn't have a pointer. It would point to this temple, but not further. Ah, fucking hell. Can Can I maybe jump over this? Okay, how's the map looking? Oh, it doesn't show on the map. Fuck. I guess this leads down. No? Skim the... Okay. So the exit is somewhere here. I'm gonna go up and jump over. I really don't wanna go through that shit. And I didn't level acrobatics for nothing. Okay, this could work from here. Need to jump there. Let's see. Yeah, this could work. Stop falling. God damn it. Okay. No. This doesn't jump properly from here. Fuck. Fucking oblivion. No, don't do this to me. Oh, god damn it. Fine. Out of 10 must play quest. I'm just gonna run around for a while. Eventually I get there. Just need to recover over this wall, fuck. No. This is the wrong way. I think I'm backtracking already. It has to be dead. There, okay. Okay, so it has to be this path. Oh, so just ends here. Okay, there it is. Just need to get into this area. Huh. So I figured it out earlier than just running randomly, which was the first thing I was gonna do. And there's the statue. Thank you. Thorium nugget. Yeah, you can craft in this mod using, you know, all the nuggets and stuff. But I'm not investing points into it. I think in the end, if I will be like overleveled and have many, a lot of points, I'm just gonna train And maybe craft all the gear you can. But that's a long way off. Oh, I am in the valley. I wanted to check this. Whatever. Pretty hardcore fox, to be honest. Thank you. Okay, there was some weird bug. I sense a treasure. And I can't resist. Keep Amon's deep ghost level 25 to 28. Well, it's gonna be pretty hard. What am I? Let's see the level here, right? 21. Well, considering it's 75 difficulty, this isn't gonna be no joke. Is that a mermaid? Guess so. Let's go this way first. Light fire. Do you mean lighthouse? Definitely a new place for a safe. Let's just check this barn. Ooh, and this place. Hello. Hinnandil the lighthouse keeper.
Ich habe mehrere Leute sagen hören.
He's a racist. Too bad. No guards to save you here. Ooh, time to loot his home, whatever his name was. Henadil, okay. Does Henadil keep the good stuff? Not impressed so far. Whoa, 18 pages, holy crap. Oh, I can actually sleep here, even though I'm trespassing. Strong beer, dark beer, strong beer. Well, that guy sure knew how to have a great time. Okay, and where is my Nerim symbol? Nowhere to be found. Fuck. Where next? There. Where is Erotin? Nice little city. Well, that's a new save. God. Very first person save. Alright, I'm gonna check this little path first. Shipwreck. Fuck. I want to check everything. Sorry for interrupting the music. I do appreciate bandits with arrows. The best type of bandit, really. Fly, my friend, fly. Where is a fort? With big black cannons. Also known as BBCs. Is it a path? Looks like it. Need to rule the fortress first. Okay, so this level up. Man, I want more speed. Oh, this will work. But if I continue like this, I'm gonna end up using the bow the whole game. Which I do eventually want to go for pure magic. But I'm gonna need a lot more mana, I want faster regeneration for that. So, you're just scared to go outside. Come on, man. It's nice outside. Sunshine and everything. Cannonballs. Whee! Okay, let's get some. At least one out. Okay. Whee! Okay, there it is. Oh, it reversed. Interesting. I think that's a ghost from the ship. I have to check the wreck too. Actually, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna make a mark here and check the wreck. And then teleport back. Thank you. And vault. Ah, sick. Shit, think I'm not getting it out of here. Actually, maybe. Oh, fuck! Okay, this will work. It's a distraction for the ghosts. Oh, come on. He has to stop. That is a lot of ghosts. It's actually pretty bad. Okay. Let's do... Shadow staff, what the hell? Damage health, 60 points on target. Actually pretty decent, but I can sell it. I'll keep it though. It will be for some quest later maybe. Yeah. just resist the spell? I think I did. No idea how it happened though. Well, it is very disappointing actually. Well, I mean, this whole coast is pretty interesting though. Okay, I'm just gonna explore the coast. Guess I'll never get to do any quest. I don't think so, not this time around. It's the first time too, sea monster. I have to check if this guy is friendly. He's a house, so usually people who have houses are friendly. See? Saltmaster.
Ja bitte? Was kann ich?
Oh, it's a trader, nice. Just joking and coursing for this guy. Okay, and he sells salt. Fucking salty dude. Okay, I can only sell the... Oh, nice. Obvious, so let's go for 85. Well, at least I'm gonna get rid of the alchemy stuff. I forgot to kill that guy. Well, it's gonna happen eventually. It's kinda useless because I can only sell him alchemy stuff, so... Ooh, what is this? Big bones. I was hoping for some loot. Disappointing. I think by swimming I'm training athletics faster than by running, so worth it. Just get this loot. $240 XP. GG, Ganga Crab. On the map? I don't think so. No. And I'm pretty far. Far out. Anything better? No. South Realm Sword, 25 weight. Since when does a saber weigh this much? Oh, this is how he gets the salt. was the pools of salt water dry, he becomes the salt master. Oh well. Come on. He was selling 27 salt, and how come he has only 7 on him? It's interesting. His shack sucks too. How does he sleep? I think I can just assault the fortress from the other side. Now let's continue where I left off. Titan Temple. Yeah, I think. Okay, I think I'm just gonna. For this area for now, and then explore, go to the tower after I do this quest. Fuck it, let's just explore this first. Anyway, this just leaves best to do back to the fortress. I think I'm gonna emerge somewhere around here anyway, so let's see. I hate how teleporting changes the weather. It was much better before. Actually hit quite hard. I do need better armor. Freaking iron ore, fuck that. Well, diamonds is worth it though. Two of them. Ah. Yeah, he doesn't see me. Dumbass. XP? I thought I heard a rat sound. Maybe he ran down and got killed by a rat or something. I guess so. Oh. There he lies. I wanna see that kill a rat. Okay. Well, those are pretty OP rats, to be honest. XP is XP. Oh, only 56 for this one. So he did actually get killed by a rat. What a noob. Going for the melee chick first. Lockpicks on them though. Thank you. 35. Getting two decent numbers. Perseus. Oh, 48, fuck that. Blood Mage armor. Ah, fuck, this is the only piece of that set I actually have. Fuck it, I can sell it. Master Thief armor though. It looks really nice. I might actually wear that, to be honest, instead of the mage stuff. I'm killing mostly the bow anyway, so fuck it. Ooh. It's really nice loot actually. Okay, let's put up the... Wow, I do have a lot of loot. Master Thief armor. Okay, so it takes shoes though too. It takes gloves, shoes, everything. Or even okay, I do wear a ring. It is pretty good though. 22 defense versus this 8, 5, and 6. Actually, I was using this one. Nah, this is better. I have more defense if I use all these. And I need the boost to magic more than boost to archery. Oh fuck. Pretty sure I did quick save later. Whatever. Why do all of the bandits have pairs? I noticed it earlier, just that I didn't speak about it. Actually, let's sleep till morning. Be like, something like this. Good 16 hours of sleep. The sword, yes, the shit one. Okay, let's take all this. I looted this place completely then. check this wing. It goes out, okay. Ooh, it's a kitchen. Some very nice loot. I got one of those. Now it waits to pack it. Pack it, let's take it. You can still carry like, I don't know, 2 gold. 2 weight. Pretty sure I heard a key dropping. And I'm never gonna find it. Fuck it, let's quick load. To check the key. The book has a metal sound. It's weird. Oh yeah. It has a metal sound. Okay, so no keys for me. It's a metal book with a metal cover. Fuck. Really easy lock, I fuck it up anyway. Ah, this one was worth 35, right? Yeah, let's take this one. And let's get out. Nice kitchen they have there. Mr. Bandit. Ah, come on, it's cheating. I stocked on the steel arrows. Always nice. No bandits. Get me. Ah. Guess that was too high. That's better. Ah, he moved. And he stopped. As all. I will train my destruction. Finally, a bandit with a lockpick. Check this little hill. I smell treasures. Yep. Well, of course they are. That's the way the game is made. It really, really rewards exploration. To the point where maybe it's too much sometimes. And again, I'm not complaining. Okay, this is. I don't need it, but I'm gonna sell it. Market and sell my shit. I suppose in Gilead again. Actually, I have a bunch of stolen stuff. Let's go to Erotin.
Haltet ein!
What the hell? Who? What? Nobody saw me killing anybody. And of course he changed the weather as well. Oh, and now I was gonna violate the magic law. No, no, not anymore. just gonna get stolen crap out of my stash and sell everything to the fans. Also maybe train athletics and acrobatics. Okay, so I'm gonna wear one of these, sell the other. That's a pretty cool hood. It's alternation though. It's actually not that good. No, I don't need that one. Take all the stolen. Why did I steal a hammer? What the fuck is wrong with me? Nah, I'm gonna sell that one. This one too. Okay, I think I'm set. Game. Fuck. It actually froze, so I'm gonna have to kill it. God damn it. Okay, it's dead now. Didn't even want to die this time. So I saved after, right? I think I did, because I don't have the, well, whatever the step was I was putting in there. Okay. Mr. Fence.
Seid ihr gekommen?
Actually, I have 18 learning points. I would say 10 acrobatics, 8 athletics.
Gut. Gut. Aber.
So. Thank you. I also need to repair my craft. Fence is nice, can sell everything to him. I'm wearing full gear, okay. This will be useful someday, I'm sure of it. Cheap HP. Let's sell them all until beaten. Standard HP potions. A lot of shit I had. Fuck it, I'm just gonna sell all of them. Hammers, why? Hammers. Yeah, I don't need this. Save, thank you. That's a proper weight for a lady. Don't crash, thank you.
Die schärfsten
Yeah, repair my shit. Actually, he doesn't trade.
Die schärfsten
Okay, now he does. Silver arrows. Nah, fuck it. Crystal ball, why the fuck do I have that? I'm gonna put some cash into the bank. I don't think I'm gonna be returning very soon, so maybe I'll get some interest.
Schön euch wieder.
Withdraw. I have something in there.
Gut. Wie viel?
Everything.
Gut. Gut. Wie viel? Gut.
Okay, that's it. So aber the gern. Deposit of 10k. I don't think I found any new lockbox lock keys, so yeah, I'm just gonna explore this whole coast. And call it today, I think. Leave the quest for tomorrow. So, recall it is. I'm gonna check all the areas along the coast. Start with that thing. Cool statue. The wildlife around here is pretty crazy. A dragon. Ooh, cool. Okay, this place. God's Acre. There's no dungeon here. It's an old cemetery. New skeletons. Okay. Can you like stop? Fuck. He's reflecting everything as well. I need is a bit of loot. Fuck. And I froze myself too. I'm not casting spells for this anymore. Reflect everything, assholes. Where is a path up here? Interesting. One more try. Oh right, now he cast the spell. I'm gonna mark it here because it seems there's a dungeon up there. And I'm gonna want to return here eventually, so. Of course, I froze myself again. Nope, not anymore. And it seems to have a lot of HP. XP. Diseased skeleton. What kind of pile of bones get diseased? I guess magic. Oh fuck, I know it's me. It's a portal. Me likes. An evil dude guarding it. That's even better. Come on, pussy. Oh shit. Maybe we just don't cast the lightning space. Oh fuck. Bulwark. That's pretty decent if I'm using heavy armor. To click it. Come on. So really looking forward to this dungeon. HP. Well, I was wondering why does it have so much HP? Prisoner of Twilight. Well, it's an evil portal into Twisted World. So, some shit like that. Gonna drink mana. I really need to get sneak attacks on these. What the hell is that? That's new. Oh, come on. Every time. A huge amount of XP for me actually. Oh fuck! Did you hit hard? Kobold. Okay. Looks like a living statue to me. Nothing but blue flame. Okay. I need to take on this one by one. It's an interesting campfire. I think I'm gonna level in this, well, dungeon, I guess you can call it, because the XP from these guys is just too huge. I really don't mind though. Gonna be good. Not now. Fuck, I want it. Well, I'm gonna put to the speed anyway. To the Jin's agility speed, it's fine. I need more speed. I guess the improvements to acrobatics and athletics I gained from trainers don't count to this. The speed is covered by those two. Oh, Mr. Porto. Ooh, that guy is blue. Guess there's the... Oh, there's more of them. I thought it was gonna be the boss, but no. Can you please stop looking at me? Thank you. Ah, knocked him down. Please cast spells too. Yes, they do. They have even more HP. Okay. these are all strong. Gotta need more luck for them. This is a bit too high level for me. Up level soldier 3. Well, that is interesting. I'm sure this is good money. And so is this. Lots of ice cores. Boss in my final one. Oh, is it the final? Okay. What's garbage? Some dark creature. If I was a summoner, maybe. That's nice. In this station, to be honest. Maybe for the end game I can do some curation. That's a so. Expecting to close the portal. Doesn't seem like there's opening, but oh, let's see. Game. No. Well, I'm not even gonna recall, I'm just gonna run there. I forgot to drink the potion. I need the ice cream. It's a village that's not on the map. Oh, it is, okay. It's just not the major one, I guess. Yeah. I think I'm gonna keep this murder spree for the next line. Next one. Yeah, see you in the next one.